opinions on rock and roll music and why I preach against it, and I believe with all of my heart that it is a contributing factor to our juvenile delinquency of today. I 100% believe. Why I believe that is because I know how it feels when you sing it. I know what it does to you. And I know of the evil feeling that you feel when you sing it. I know the lost position that you get into in the beat. Well, if you talk to the average teenager of today and you ask them what it is about rock and roll music that they like, the first thing they'll say is the beat, the beat, the beat.
Got to go, and go it does. That's the best way I know to get rid of it.
Music brought to the United States of America by the communist conspiracy to corrupt teenagers, and it's in every rock and roll number.
This rock and roll music seems to be under an awful heavy attack from all over the country. There's been riots, it's been banned in certain parts of this country and abroad. You know of any reason for that?
Well, as far as I know, music makes people happy. I know it makes me happy.
You wouldn't blame it on rock and roll?
No, indeed.